हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी सी अबाउट द प्लेन टेबल सर्वेइंग, देयर प्रिंसिपल्स एंड वेरियस एसेसरीज विच आर यूज्ड इन द प्लेन टेबल सर्वेइंग। सो टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग द सेटिंग ऑफ प्लेन टेबल। ओके, सो सेटिंग ऑफ प्लेन टेबल, in that the following operations which are involved in the setting of the plane table over the stations that are carried out for the temporary adjustment of plane table. Okay, so there are four operations at each and every station. First one is fixing, second is centering, third one is leveling, and fourth is orientation. Okay, so these are the setting operations. Next is, first we see the fixing operation of plane table. So the tripod stand is placed over the required station with its legs well apart. Okay, so by adjusting the tripod legs, we can fix the by adjusting the tripod legs at a suitable height, and thus we can fix the plane table over it. Then the table is fixed on it by swing the nut at the bottom, and the table should be set up at the convenient height for working on the table. Here are the image which shows the tripod stand on left side, and there is a image which shows that the table is fixed over the tripod stand. Okay, next operation is centering. So centering means it is the operation of centering which is carried out by means of plumbing fork or a U-frame and a plumb bob. Okay, so this process ascertains the fact that the point on paper represents the station point on the ground, and the pointed end of plumbing fork is kept on the point on paper, and at the other end a plumb bob is fixed. Okay, so see that image of a plumbing fork. So the one pointed end of that plumbing fork, it is kept on a paper while the other end is attached to the plumb bob. So in next image, you see the plumb bob. The table or board is shifted, or the legs of tripod stand is adjusted till the plumb bob hangs exactly over the peg of the station. Okay, so the table should be so placed over the station on ground that the point plotted on sheet corresponding to the station occupied should be exactly over the station on ground. This operation is known as centering operation of plane tabling, and it is generally carried out by plumbing fork and plumb bob. Okay, next operation is leveling. So for leveling the table, the plane table, the ordinary spirit level is used. The table is leveled by placing the spirit level on the board in two positions at right angles, and getting the bubble central in both the directions. Okay, so for the leveling purpose, we use such type of ordinary spirit level is used. The spirit level image is shown below, and you have to set you have to place that spirit level in two positions at right angles, and on the both positions get that bubble in central position for both the directions. The board is adjusted with tripod legs till the bubble comes at the center of its run in two positions. Okay, for getting the bubble in central position, we adjust the tripod legs until that bubble comes in center of its run. Once the bubbles comes at the center of its run in two position right angle to each other, then it is said to be the board is leveled. Okay, if the table is provided with leveling screw or balls and socket arrangement, then this arrangement can also be used for the purpose of leveling. Okay, next is the fourth operation, which is orientation of plane table. Okay, so orientation means it is the operation of keeping the table at each of the successive stations parallel to the position which is occupied at the first station is known as orientation. Okay, so next is the necessities of orientation. Why orientation is necessary? There are two points which are necessary for the necessary for orientation operation. First one is all the lines on the paper will be parallel to the corresponding lines on ground if the table is oriented. Okay, whenever you are done the table orient, then all the lines on paper will be parallel to the corresponding lines on ground. And second one is it is necessary when the table has to be set up at more than one station. Okay, whenever you set up set each and every station, then it is necessary to done the orientation operation of plane table. Next is methods of orientation. So there are two methods of orientation of table. First one is orientation by backsighting, and second one is orientation by magnetic needle. Okay, so first is first we see orientation by backsighting. This method is mostly preferred as compared to magnetic needle, and orientation by magnetic needle, this method is inaccurate in the sense that the results are likely to be affected by the local attraction. Okay, next, so first we see the actual procedure for orientation by backsighting. So in this method, the orientation is carried out by backsighting of a particular line. Okay, suppose a line is drawn from station A on paper as AB representing line AB on ground. Okay, so this is the capital AB, these are the points on paper, while this small, so while this small letter shows the points on ground. Okay, so from station A, a line is drawn up to B, which represents the line AB on ground. Now shift the table at now shift the table to station B. After that, doing the centering and leveling operations over that station B and the table over station over the station B, and the alidid is placed along the line BA. Now from station 2, you have to place that alidid along the line BA and loose the lower screw of the table and rotate the table till the line of sight actual bisects the ranging rod at A. Okay, by rotating the table, turn that table up to the till the line of sight bisect the ranging rod at A. After that, the table is then clamped. Clamped means it is tight or fixed in this position. Then the table is said to be oriented by backsighting method, and this method is mostly used by the surveyor as compared to orientation by magnetic needle. Okay. Second method is orientation by magnetic needle. So in this method, the magnetic north is drawn on a paper at particular station, say station A. The table is shifted to station B. After that, the table is to be shifted to the station B. Over that station B, done the centering and leveling operations. Then at this station B, the trough compass is placed along the line of magnetic north, and then the table is rotated in such a way that the ends of that magnetic needle are pointing to the zero of scale. Then the board is then fixed in position. This will show the table is oriented by the magnetic needle process. Okay, and this method is inaccurate in the sense that the results are likely to be affected by local attraction. Okay, so hope you understand this video and all the terms. Thank you.